What is good, man? It's Zay.
And it's Zell.
And we back with another video. Today, man, we got another band. We have...
Tom Sawyer.
Rush, Tom Sawyer, or Tom Sawyer by Rush. I've never heard the song. I've never heard of Rush.
Wait, so we
don't... I don't know who Tom Sawyer is, and I'm really excited to find out.
So we don't even know who's the band right now.
Rush.
Oh, it's Rush. Yeah. Oh, it's called Tom Sawyer.
Yeah, it's called all Tom Sawyer. Right, yeah, Rush is the band. But we saw... I saw this in the comments. We were looking at them, and we saw... A few of you guys requested Rush, so we were like, let's do it, man, because y'all are no miss. Y'all don't miss on the requests. Y'all do not miss. So we're going to get right into this. No talking. Rush, Tom Sawyer, let's go.
Bro, you had a breath, bro.
Bro, that was insane. How many good bands are there out there? I can't. Now it's starting to get me confused because I don't know which one I like the best. It starts with Led, and then it goes to the Rush, then it goes to Yes, then it goes to Pink Floyd. I'm like, bro, I don't know, bro. That song was incredible. I don't know
how you guys did it back in the days because honestly,
yeah, this is crazy.
There's no way you could have been a loyal fan to a band back in the 60s.
Like, how do you choose?
I would be LeBron James switching every other team, bro, at this point.
How do you choose? I would just appreciate all of them. I can't even compare them. I just think they all bring something different. But bro,
one concert one week and the next one the other.
That was so fire, bro. We definitely got to get more in a Rush. No question. That was.
I don't know how you guys did it, man.
They were nasty.
Y'all are nasty for them.
But that's gonna do it for the video, man. We're definitely getting more into them. Like, comment, subscribe, share, tell a friend, the whole nine. We appreciate y'all. We love y'all. And we go see y'all in the next video. We out of here.